opening up the thinking of things, having questions asked of me, and me understanding parts of myself that I chose to shut off before.
Actually, it's like two parts. The beginning was a physiological recognition that through JC of body movement, body awareness, that started early on. And then, you know, on the spiritual side, it was being aware again of a personality trait that holds me back.
Challenging myself in ways that I would not normally be challenged. So I will bring that energy of yesterday and the energy of all this dancing and this yoga, all this comes home with me.